Hello everyone, welcome to Video Lectures, an ISR initiative, Shivananda Sharma Memorial RV College. SSMRV College, one of the premier institutions run by the prestigious RV Group of Institutions, has come up with a unique initiative to engage students at the time of this unforeseen medical emergency caused by corona outbreak. As a socially responsible institution, we would like to connect academically with students to make good the losses caused. In this connection, I, Neeta SS of Department of Computer Applications, has posted a video on the subject Visual Programming and the topic VC++ Programs. Please watch the video till the end and like, share with your peer groups and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you. Now I'll show you how to execute VC++ program. Go to Start. Search for Microsoft Visual Studio. Select Microsoft Visual C++. Click on Close. So this program is to add two numbers and display to the user. Go to File, click on New, select MFC App Wizard exe. MFC means Microsoft Foundation Class. Give the project name. I am giving it as BCA10, any name you can give. Location is selected automatically. Click on OK. Select dialog based radio button, click on Finish, click on OK. So this program is to add two numbers. So here we have a toolbox. Okay, so this is the form design. In the left side we have a workspace. It has three categories: class view, resource view, file view. File views contains the number of files which you are using in the current project. Resource, it has dialog, icon, string table, version. Class view, it has the classes which you have created. So now I will drag and drop the static text. Static text means user will not be able to edit anything after compilation or after execution. So we have edit box. In this, user will be able to edit, will be able to add the numbers. I'll drag and drop one more static text box. Edit text box. So three static text box, three edit text box. I'll drag and drop, and I need one command button to calculate. So I'm changing the caption here. I'm giving it as first number ID. Second static text box, I'm changing the caption to second number by directly. You can start typing or you can right click on the text box, it will open properties window. Right click on the text box, you will get the properties window. Right click, you will get the properties, select the properties. Here you change the caption. After designing the form, we have to add the variables. We have to add variables under class wizard. So go to view, select class wizard, click on member variables. We have the edit text boxes here. Here we have to declare the variable. Select edit one, click on add variable, declare the variable. I'm declaring variable A. Category should be value. Variable type, select it as integer, as we have to add two numbers. It's an integer data type. Click on OK. Select edit 2. Click on add variable. Declare one more variable as B. Category value, variable type int. Click on OK. Next, edit 3. Click on add variable. I am declaring one more variable called as sum. Variable type int. Click on OK. So variable declaration is done here. Click on OK. After this, we have a command button. So whenever users click on command button, the message should go to the MFC window. For that, I have to create a message map. Go to view, class wizard. Under class wizard only we have the message maps. Click on that. For button, we have to do select this button one. Under messages, select bn underscore clicked. Click on add function. Give the member function name. I'm giving it as OK. Click on OK. So now under member function, double click on this. So this block will open. We have to write a code. I'm writing a code here in order to add two numbers. So to add two numbers, I have declared variable m underscore a. I'm adding those two variables. And storing these two variables under the update data set to false. Once this is done, go to build, click on set active configuration, select Win32 release. This step is very important in order to execute this program or any VC++ program. Again, go to build. Click on compile BCA, click on build, again click on build BCA, then the program name. So it is zero errors, zero warnings, okay. Go to build. Now you click on execute. So this window will open, you enter the values. I'm giving the first number as 20. Here it is giving 30. The result it is displaying. Okay, thank you for watching. In the previous video, I have shown how to execute a VC++ program in order to add two integer numbers. Okay, so I have displayed the steps also. Please refer this and practice the program. So step is go to file, new MFC app wizard exe, select dialog based application, click on finish, set properties for each control. You have to drag and drop three static text from toolbox and three edit box and one command button. Okay, set the properties for each control. You have to set the variables for each edit text box. After setting the variables, you have to add the variables and data type under class wizard. Then set the message map handles for the command button. Then after that, write the code below code. Compile it, execute it, you will get the result. Thank you for watching.